guy. Why don't you look where you're going? You big sap, taking up all the space around here. Who do you think you are, anyhow?
Leave me alone, the bully.
That sure tasted good. But boy, what a narrow escape.
Why don't you go and swat somewheres else? Why don't you? Listen, fellas, what are we gonna do about this big mug? Every time he's around us, our lives are in danger. He's right. He's right. I lost 9 relatives in 2 days. Do we have to stand for it? No. No. No.
No.
I tell you, it's gotta stop. We have to protect ourselves. Let's do something. Yeah, let's give them the works. Let's give them. By golly, now you're talking.
He's a monster.
We'll put him on the spot.
What about our children? And our children's children? Are we gonna let them go through the same torture and suffer like we suffer?
Let me at him! Let me at him!
I'll poke him in the nose.
It'll serve him right.
He's anemic anyway.
I say, let's run him out. An end to a tyrant. Yeah, come on, let's go.
Us. la la.